just makes me want to try to compete for 200.
Tonight, it's your Parkside Dragons pitted against the Fairview Tornadoes. Who is ready for some Parkside basketball? Go Dragons!
Yeah! Hey. Oh, damn.
Vic, come on. Let's just go find our seat.
Hey, yeah, no, I'm coming. Hold up. Go. Hey, what's up, baby?
Hey, let's go, Freak. Let's get this win, baby.
Hey, yo, FOF, right here. Hey. Who want to meet up after, yo? Call me.
Vic, let's
call me.
Come sit down. Come on, the game's about to start.
Freak. That's his first personal foul.
Thank you.
Second quarter of play will begin shortly. Dragons, next Monday is Parkside Cleanup Day. Do your part to stick around after school and make sure our campus looks as great as it can.
Damn.
trip to Hong Kong, please notify Mr. Luck as soon as possible. Reservations for this once-in-a-lifetime trip are limited. Attention to the owner of a red Kia, license plate 2KBEAT5. Your lights are on. I repeat, your lights are on.
Team.
Mike won. Fairview foul.
Let's get after it, Dragons!
Jason Sinkey. That's his first personal foul. At the line for your Dragons.
You don't stand a chance with us, Tornadoes.
Thanks for practice. 2 points. Joe LeBeck. Fairview foul. Jesse Bean. That's his fourth personal foul. At the line for your Dragons. Troy Lee. Shooting two. Timeout, Fairview. Parkside High students, a reminder that the state for makeup AP exams is next Wednesday. This will be your final chance to take any missed AP test for the school.
You're no good, Tornado!
3 points, Jesse Dean.
Help me, help me.
Tornado's foul. Jesse Bean. That's his fifth personal foul. At the line for Parkside, Troy Lee. Two shots. That's his first personal foul. At the line for your Dragons. Troy Lee. Shooting two.